Hi everyone, welcome to our online AIMS fitness workout. Today I'm taking you into the gym for a full chest and triceps strength training workout. Make sure you do a warm up in advance and follow me through the exercises as best you can. Our first exercise today is resistance band push-up. We're going to place the resistance band around the rack above us and then down around our hips. You can use different resistances to assist this movement. Our second exercise is a barbell bench press. Make sure you set up the J cups and spotter arms to safely perform this movement. You can change the weight according to your current strength levels. You're coming down in line with your chest and pressing straight back up again. Breathe in on the way down, breathe out on the way up. Our third exercise is a cable chest fly. We're going to be doing 3 sets of 15 reps. You want to set the cables just above shoulder height and ensure that you're squeezing your hands toward each other to get a good contraction through the chest and shoulders. Our third exercise is an incline co-contraction for the chest, shoulders and triceps. Choose a set of dumbbells you safely can start with and then alternate which hand is coming down towards your chest. Keep those shoulders down away from your ears and your neck nice and long. For this exercise, you'll need to brace your abdominals as you perform one side at a time. Keep a nice slow tempo throughout the exercises. Keep going, almost there. Deep breathing. Okay, onto the TRX for a very challenging TRX tricep extension. Keep your core locked on in a kneeling position, elbows pointing forward, and you're simply hinging at the elbows, pushing those TRX straps away from your body each time. Attach a resistance band just above head height onto a J cup. Then you want to push your hands down and away from you whilst keeping your upper arm locked into your body. Contract the tricep with each and every rep and slowly come back up before going down again. Okay, another challenging one for the triceps as well as the core and the glutes. Same thing, we're hinging at the elbow, keeping the glutes lifted and the core strong. And our last exercise is alternating toe touches. It's one set of 40 reps. This is a burnout exercise just to finish off those triceps. A bit of endurance and coordination required. Thank you so much for joining in the workout with me. Make sure you like, subscribe, and hit the notifications button to follow us on YouTube. Happy training, everyone, and see you next time.